Of course, it depends on where you are coming from. If you're coming from Africa or underdeveloped countries, the most important thing is access, the broadband access. We do not have the access equivalent to other people in other world and in other parts of the world. So that is the most important thing for us. Access in terms of the availability of the internet itself and access in terms of the cost of the internet.